I have a wide thumb away from my first finger, which gives me the grip of grabbing the ball and being able to move the ball. And that's like having a paintbrush.